Hey, how's it going, bro?
Not much. How's the gym?
It was good. Got a good pump out of it today.
That's good. Good to hear that.
What's all this?
What, the water bottle? I was thirsty.
Yeah, I get that, but it's so bad for the environment.
Oh, okay. What are you, Greta Thunberg?
Who?
You know, the little activist girl.
You mean Greta Thunberg?
You know what I'm talking about.
Not really, no.
Okay, what is this, like, Bust Nico's Chops Day?
Come on, don't be so sensitive. Come on, I gotta go to the groceries.
No, you can go without me. I gotta finish my show. There's still, like, 10 minutes left.
Yeah, but you can finish that later, can't you?
You can go on your own, can't you?
All right, whatever.
Yeah.
Put our bags right. Oh, mother.
I bet those plastic bags look pretty good right about now.
I mean, it's best for the environment, so.
I mean, you do have the chips like all over the floor right now.
I didn't even want them in the end to begin with.
You can keep saying that to yourself, man. Oh, so who's your friend over here?
Hi, I'm Bella.
It's nice to meet you. I'm Nico. I gotta ask, though, how do you end up with an idiot like him?
No, we met at the grocery store.
That's really romantic. You're going to tell your kids you met in a Stop and Shop?
All right, relax, big shot. We met at a Walmart, first of all. And it was really romantic, actually. I left my bags at home, and she was the cashier that offered to give me some.
You know, those cost like 5 cents, right? And yeah. For an environmentally friendly guy, it's really irresponsible for you to like forget your bags.
Yeah, I know. It happens every once in a while. But she offered, and it was really nice of her.
Oh, okay, well, did you at least bring me the plastic bottles? I see you did.
I did.
Appreciate that.
And I also got myself a soda, and I also got some paper straws to go along with that, because I'm going to be helping out the environment as much as I can.
You know those, like, really mesh in with the drink and, like, completely ruin it, right?
I mean, it could, but I don't think it really would.
I mean, I guess. Why don't you try it?
You might have some truth to it.
I guess so. But, you know, it's very noble that you're trying this. You know, they should nominate you for a Nobel Peace Prize.
Okay, that was funny.
I mean, I'm the one sacrificing everything to make the environment a better place.
So brave of you. Why don't you want to put up like a little wager or something, right? Because I bet this little noble act of yours isn't actually that hard.
You won't even last a day in what I do.
How about we start a bet? And we'll start tomorrow because I'm going to take this with me.
All right, fine. I don't think you're going to last, but I know I can take it all the way.
Okay. You have a deal then.
Deal.
I guess I'll finish my show.
Okay, why is it so cold here, man?
Turn off the heat. It isn't environmentally friendly.
Yeah, but I'm freezing. Come on now.
You wanted a bet. I'm gonna make it hard.
You really wanna play that way?
Yeah.
Alright, two can definitely play that way then.
Hey man, what are you doing? Come on, this isn't fair game here. That's my TV.
Well, your TV, I should say our TV, is using a lot of energy that doesn't need to be used right now.
You're gonna pay for this.
Yeah, all right.
I'd really love to be watching some Breaking Amish right now.
Nico.
What's up?
Why is my bed on the floor?
Your blanket is made out of fur. Fur comes from animals. and your bed frame is made out of trees. Trees are from the environment.
Oh, I can't be dealing with this right now, man. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the store really quick, and I'm gonna go buy an environmentally friendly blanket, so I can at least be warm while I'm on my bed is on the floor.
Good luck with that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stay here and watch some TV. Man, I wish I had a bottle that didn't taste like metal. Uh-oh, are you sick?
Probably. I mean, I've been sleeping on the ground without a blanket, so I might have a cold.
You ready to give up on this bet?
No shot. But I do have a really good idea.
Is it a bottle that doesn't taste like metal?
Even better than that.
Can't wait to see it go wrong.
Mm-hmm. Damn genius. What's up, buddy? How's work?
Did I win? I knew I could actually do it.
Yeah, no you didn't. Remember that idea I had before?
This has been his best idea since we met.
Yeah, I got us some solar panels on the roof. So, nice environmentally friendly energy.
You know what? I'll have to admit, that was actually a very good idea on your part.
Oh yeah, it was. That's strange.
I'm sure it's fine. The power's probably out.
Yeah, I mean, they are the best solar panels that we can get.
Wait a minute. It's 7 o'clock.
And?
The sun's not out anymore.
Yeah, but solar panels work all the time.
Yeah, they're supposed to. You got scammed.
No way. Again, these are the best solar panels that money can buy.
Look, man, I know you're trying this whole thing, but it's really starting to be kind of dumb. You know, why do I have to care about all these things? They're just dumb little things I gotta start worrying about, like solar panels that don't work.
All right, listen, you're the one that wanted to start the bet with me, so you can quit whenever you want, but that means I'll win.
You know what, I'm kind of sick of this. I'm gonna go to my room.
All right. Now that he's gone, I did grab you these.
Is this for all the stupidity I have to deal with?
Alright, I guess nice gestures aren't the way to go.
Oh god, I was kidding. I love them.
Good morning, sunshine.
I see the solar panels are working.
Yeah, I mean, they're always gonna work. I just didn't install them properly. But now they should be going through the night like it's nothing.
You know what? You have some good ideas sometimes.
I mean, yeah, it's a good one, but I know I've been a little bit too pushy when it comes to pushing the environmental stuff.
No, but, you know, you have a point. I understand where you're coming from on this.
Yeah, I get it. But I've been thinking, you know, like, with the challenge and everything, with the bet that we've been going on, like, I know I've been very strict on it, but I think we should cut it back a little bit, you know? Like, we've been doing a lot more than a lot of people have before.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Yeah? So you want to call it there?
Yeah, we're good, right?
Yeah, we're good, buddy.
You know what? I do owe you for this, though.
So what is that?
Let me take you out for a cuppy.
Yeah?
A cup of coffee. Yeah, but in a mug. Not any foam cups on that.
All right. Yeah, I'll take you up on that.